Finally, the book is here for your picky eater or the child that won't keep clothing on or the child that always wants his hands wiped and won't touch anything without screeching to the top of his lungs. The Sensory Kid Cookbook, 10 ways of how to have sensory oodles of fun with your child in the kitchen. Simple, safe, and sure to not only keep your child entertained, but improve their touch tolerance. Created by an occupational therapist, specialized in pediatrics for over 20 years, owner of an independent company, Helping Hands Therapeutic Services, LLC, helpinghandstherapeutic@yahoo.com. Helping Hands Therapeutic Services have helped and are presently working with children from around the world with all kinds of disorders, from autism, attention deficit disorder, prematurity, rare disorders labeled as developmentally delayed, Down syndrome, medically fragile, substance abuse, traumatic brain injury, and more. The Sensory Kid Cookbook, 10 ways of how to have sensory oodles of fun with your child in the kitchen. It is a simple book created to address any sensory diet and allow any child in the home to join in and sensory oodle explore as well. As an experienced practicing pediatric occupational therapist, I understand simple, fun, family, yet need for sensory exploring. This book is the key to busy, concerned parents, caretakers, and providers. This book, The Sensory Kid Cookbook, 10 Ways of How to Have Sensory Oodles of Fun with Your Child in the Kitchen, was written to address and add to any sensory diet with consideration in mind of time and maintaining fun factor. A simple recording and guidance chart are also included in this book, along with how to handle negative behaviors when they arise. We are excited to get the stories and fun oodle experiences at sensoryoodle@yahoo.com from your personal exploration of the Sensory Kid Cookbook. Helping Hands Therapeutic Services' goal is to provide therapy to the soul and reach across all limitations. Let us start with you. Purchase this book, Amazon, Barnes & Noble, or directly at lamurielojo.com.